So today, we're at the Ohio Historical Society. That's the original Pooh Shiesty mask. Imagine getting attacked by one of those. It's a timber wolf or mountain lion. They're fake diamonds, fake gold.
Nearly 100 people. Today we can feed more people per acre, but farmland is disappearing daily as cities and suburbs continue to grow. How much further can farmers increase the yield of crops per acre to counteract the loss of profits? There are, however, other aspects of human life beyond how many people can be fed from an acre of ground. Quality of life includes not only how much food we use or how much energy we consume, but also being surrounded with at least some green space.
I found this part to be really cool due to the fact that I found one of these on the beach at Pudding Bay. Observing wild plants and animals adds a sense of wonder to our lives. The human spirit thrives when given an opportunity to enjoy a tranquil river or to stroll along a country lane absorbing the peace and quiet. Ohio has a rich natural heritage, despite the changes the land has witnessed. More importantly, we're learning to cherish and care for that heritage. Many farmers are converting their cropland to conservation tillage. The stubble left in this field will reduce runoff and save valuable soil. In recent years, sewage treatment has vastly improved, and as a result, many of our rivers are gradually becoming cleaner again. Responding to a critical shortage of landfills for solid waste disposal, the people of Ohio are renewing efforts in recycling. A variety of government and private agencies work to conserve and protect our natural heritage, from rock and mineral resources to the air we breathe.
Where did everybody go?
Many wild animals are thriving, and some, almost gone from the state, are being reintroduced.
What is it? We don't know.
They're here.
It's being preserved in
old flags.
Oh, what's in the blue case?
What's in the blue case? A bunch of big flags and bombs.
I just tried to open.
Hand grenade.
empty. Found some Lincoln logs.
No, that's a
shoe shine.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Huh.
Yeah. I found Lincoln logs.
Thank you.
There's a bunker.
Brown and all the acting up against trying to make a statement.
That's the original Pooh Shiesty mask. So today, we're at the Ohio Historical Society.